The grand opening of the Public Service Training Institute took place on Wednesday at Union. The facility will provide the training, learning, and developing needs for all officers within the public service.
After the opening, we put together a series of training programs that we will be offering public officers. We've actually conducted a learning needs assessment for the public service, so we have identified the priority areas for training and learning and development in the public service. This facility, as you can see, provides state-of-the-art equipment and will also provide for video conferencing and other forms of modern training. So we will actually start providing a calendar of training programs that we will offer to the public service.
Celestial is an agency that delivers soft skills training to public and private sector staff and has collaborated with the Ministry of the Public Service.
The public service serves all of us, and it's so easy to complain and say what doesn't happen. And if you can make a contribution to change, if you have a conviction about something and you want to change it, what better way than to get into it, get involved, and ensure that what you know, that you impart it to others, and with the intention that overall, the quality of our public service will improve because they've received the training and the skills that they require to deliver, a more professional service to the general public.
Public Service Minister Dr. James Fletcher was very happy to see the facility finally opened.
A modern state-of-the-art public service training institute with computers, with broadband access, with projectors. It's not entirely finished because there are two accordion dividers that are supposed to go up. That will allow us to divide here into three soundproof rooms, so we can configure it as either three totally separate soundproof standalone rooms for training, or retract those accordion dividers and have it as one large theater style, or do two-on-one, whichever configuration we think is best. So we're quite happy about what this provides for the public service and the tools it will allow public servants to acquire. And next door is the new offices of the Division of Training of the Ministry of Public Service Information Broadcasting.
The facility was fitted with LED lights, and solar panels will be installed on the rooftop in keeping with the government's plan to reduce its energy costs. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.